do those so bad.
You know, just see some open spots. This is all stuff we work on. You know, Al, Paul, myself, Mike Scott, you know, the organization, they make sure that we stay ready. Right? Guys might not play minutes, but when you come back, you're ready. So tonight was showing.
Coach said he thought this was the best collective effort from the second unit. Would you agree with that?
Yeah. Well, you know, there were some times, I think Dallas, we were down some big points. The second unit came in. You know, we kind of expanded some leads a few games. But I think overall, second quarter and that late third and early fourth, I think this is our best effort.
How much does getting those blocks kind of get you going and get your energy
after this? Yeah, just when you get blocks, it's kind of a mistake. You know, you're kind of racing a mistake. Like, you don't want to have to get blocks. You kind of want to stay in front of your man. But, you know, it's a racing a mistake. And, you know, we just have to capitalize on another end.
Yeah, you beat them.
What's your feel on the second half, especially that third quarter?
You know, second half, I think we just played a little smarter. You know, we were playing hard, but we just played a little smarter. You know, picked up the pressure a little bit and went from there.